now.
Good morning, Master, darling.
Oh, morning, Jeannie.
Are you ready for breakfast?
No, I'm going to have to skip breakfast this morning. I'm giving a lecture.
Oh, the kind you always give me?
No, this is on military strategy.
Oh, that sounds exciting. What does it mean?
Military? Well, we study ancient battles and how they were planned and the mistakes that were made and so forth.
Oh, what are you going to talk about?
I'll be talking about the Napoleonic Wars and Waterloo and the Russian invasion.
I've never heard of them.
You mean you're not interested in history?
Oh, history is so dull, Master.
Dull? The Napoleonic Wars? Marat? Madame Pompadour? Marie Antoinette saying to the starving peasants, let them eat cake? You call that dull?
Did she say that at Waterloo, Master?
No, Jeannie. At Waterloo, Wellington defeated Napoleon Bonaparte.
Oh, I have heard of Napoleon.
Oh, really? I should hope so. As a matter of fact, there's a picture in here somewhere. Oh, yeah, here, there's a picture of him.
Why does he have his hand in his jacket, Master?
Well, I don't know. Anyhow, he was one of the greatest generals that ever lived. He saved France and started to bring democracy to all of Europe.
And then what happened?
Well, he was badly advised. He trusted a general named Pichegru. And this Pichegru later tried to kill Napoleon. I think it was he that persuaded Napoleon that he could conquer the whole world. I wish I could have just 1 hour with Napoleon. Well, I'll see you.
Jeannie, what are you doing?
Look at all the lovely dresses, Master.
Yes, yes. See, there's Napoleon. That's Napoleon Bonaparte.
Oh, yes, of course. You said you wished to spend an hour with him, Master.
Well,
go
yes.
Talk.
Well, I didn't know I could do it.
Oh,
now.
You have no medals.
Huh? Well, I don't need any medals.
Lovely.
Jeannie, this is going a little too far. Just leave me one. Huh?
Oh, no, Master.
No, I mean it. One. Thank you, Jeannie. See, you know, this is the greatest thing you've ever done.
Oh.
I can change the whole course of history.
Well, enjoy yourself, Master. I will go around and explore the palace and look at the dresses. Oh, Master, there's a lovely one. Bye-bye.
Pardon me, I don't mean to intrude. My name is Major Anthony Nelson. You don't know me, but I certainly know you. You're the little corporal.
Execute him!
I don't mean to offend you, sir. Everybody calls you the little corporal.
Those who do regret it.
I have some very valuable information. As a matter of fact, the fate of Europe may depend on your listening to me.
Fate of Europe? Who sent you to me?
Well, no one sent me. I came with a friend. Well, as a matter of fact, I was about to deliver a lecture on you this morning.
A lecture? What is this? Pichegru, get rid of him.
At once, sire.
Pichegru. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Mr. Napoleon. This man is about to assassinate you.
General Pichegru?
Take him out of here.
Wait. This man amuses me. I want to speak to him alone.
Nappy.
Oh, my dear.
I don't believe we've met.
Major...
Nelson. Major Anthony Nelson. You're the...